everyone, my name is Pragati Moses. I study in KG 1A. Today we are celebrating our 73rd Republic Day. At first, I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January every year. On this day in 1950, India became a republic and our constitution came into effect. It is very important day in the history of India. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar is called the father of constitution. We are proud to be an Indian. Thank you. Have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.